What are you doing here?
Whoa. Hey, what is this?
There were two men in a parked car outside.
What are you talking about?
What did you do to them?
I don't know anything about two men. Just put the gun down, okay?
Stay back.
Miss Caffrey, please.
Stay back.
I don't want to hurt you, Molly.
I've wanted to tell her off for the last 6 weeks. I'm Josh, Ryan's dad.
Hi, I'm Gloria Pritchett, Manny's mother.
Oh, and this must be your dad.
Her dad?
Yeah.
No, that's funny. Actually, no, I'm her husband. Don't be fooled by
the club and its members. I mean, there's some powerful people in here.
Yes.
If they found out that I gave you lists, let you into that room without, I don't know, talking to the board of directors or something, I could lose my job. I take this loyalty and trust thing pretty seriously.
What are you drinking?
Very powerful club soda.
Club soda's not part of my theory. Two Belvederes on the rocks?
I'm David, and I'm also meeting someone.
Then I'll stay just long enough to make her jealous. Thank you.
It's your theory.
I don't want to get a job either, man. I love waking up whenever my body feels like it. I love going to Coffee Bean and hanging out with all our friends. And I've never even had an alarm clock since high school. I gotta get one of those, too.
Don't you get a business suit?
Dude, you have like a closet full of suits. What do you care?
Security work's been pretty lean lately. I think 5 years on the force will qualify you for more stuff. Yeah, I'm not sure how you want to handle the payment.
This will handle the first week. I need you to look after Corinne and the family.
You'd be like a mother bird with her eggs.
I allowed some girl into the Mardi Gras party to deliver papers to her boss, but...
Tessa James delivered papers that night. You said you didn't remember her.
I'm bad with faces. Really. I think I'm gonna be sick.
What is it, Terrence?
I met a lady at church.
Oh.
Look, I've got to make a good home for Otis.
Could you remove your shirt, please?
I'd be more comfortable if we just went over the shirt.
Remove your shirt.
Yeah. See, I did this challenge last night and...
I don't care.
Right.
Whoa. Well, your cholesterol is 700.
The challenge was an egg-eating contest.
Oh, that's great. I can't pass you.
That sucks.
For you, 30 minutes!